from the Denny Sanford Premier Center in Sioux Falls. It is the Summit League Championship Title Tuesday. Two title games first in the women's bracket is the number one seed, South Dakota Coyotes, taking on the number two seed, South Dakota State Jackrabbits. Now with the dribble drive, a jump shot in the lane. That won't go for Seacamp. South Dakota at the rebound and the long three above the arc right side for South Dakota's. The South Dakota State men in North Dakota State on tap tonight, 8 o'clock in the Summit League Men's Championship. Mariah Claren up and under Margaret McLeod, 3-2, South Dakota State trails. Key Miller down the right side of the lane, ball lost on the floor, tie ball, no. Take it away is Watashik to Miller, lob ahead, Thompson against Loeffler off the glass, the kiss off the window, 4-3, South Dakota State. Here comes Macy Miller's, had two great games against South Dakota early on. She blows right by He Miller and gets the conversion, 6 unanswered by South Dakota State, with South Dakota across the front of their jerseys, number below that in red, pass to the front, is stolen away by Ellie Thompson. Thompson goes 3-on-2 with the left hand, got it to go, 8 straight, South Dakota State up 8-3. Coming around is China Stevens, Contreras on her. They swing it around to the right side of the floor. Korneman guarded by Stewart. Low right, it's China. China against Loeffler, fade away, got the fine roll, and it's 11 unanswered by South Dakota State. Three turnovers in the last three and change minutes here for the Coyotes, and it's Contreras against Watashik. Step back three from the left side. That one's down, rolls out. China Stevens with the rebound. Out there on the floor, Lexi Alexander, the 5'7 freshman out of Brooklyn Park, Minnesota. Underneath, China Stevens gets loose and gets the lane. Shook loose the defense of Lisa Loeffler. South Dakota State has hit on its last three shots. We're almost six and a half minutes in. Young with a dribble. She's open, gives it off to Ober underneath. I should say it's Thompson to Ober, and Ober gets a left-handed shot. Key Miller with the miss. Weak side rebound is to Alexander. He's had some key rebounds in this tournament. Three from Walters, got it.
That was a 4 feet behind the arc.
Jackrabbits have done this without a lot of Macy Miller on the floor. She returns, and the Jackrabbits lose. Margaret McLeod, a nice feed there by He Miller. Can't get the ball away. Now Miller with the dribble. Gives it off to Thompson. 5 points, 2 rebounds for the freshman. Ellie underneath. Nice pass to Miller. Give the assist to Ellie in this four-day tournament.
Jack's doing a nice job of transition. On any miss, they are getting out and going.
And underneath, a shot good by Miller.
Megan Wojtaszczyk found Macy Miller slashing, threaded the needle on the pass. Macy sent a defender airborne, and then blocks a shot from behind.
Under 10 to go. Coyotes have missed 15 out of their last 17 shots. Underneath Ellie Thompson off the window. She has been a mismatch against the Coyotes in this one. South Dakota State with a 19-point lead. This is their largest lead. South Dakota led 3-0. Wojtaszczyk for a long three. Got it.
Wojtaszczyk is just so smooth over there.
So pass inside to Mariah Claren. Her shot off the window. That won't go. Macy Miller on the offensive window. Off the glass. Got it to go as the shot clock was coming to zero. Picked off by the sophomore, Ober. Miller to the freshman, Thompson. Right hand. Got it to go. 41-13. Miller gets the assist.
Boy, that second effort there got her to the hoop. Banked it off the glass.
Wojtaszczyk with the basketball. Feeds it inside. Ober turn around. Off the window. Got it to go. China reading her lips, going, "Woo, I'm winded." Miller goes down off the window and got the conversion and will go to the line. Macy Miller has 14. Bounce to Claren. Claren faces McLeod. One bounce off the window. Got it to go. 57-36, Jackrabbits. Up the right side of the floor in the front court at Seacamp. Goes by Korneman. Underneath, conversion good. It was Seacamp underneath finding McLeod. It's a 15-point deficit here for the Coyotes. 9-minute mark left in the game. It's 57-42. Seacamp takes the dribble. Gets open off the window and gets the friendly roll. South Dakota State, after the timeout, cannot turn it over. They need a conversion. Wojtaszczyk underneath. Claren off the window from Wojtaszczyk. Gives it off to Thompson on the left wing. Goes to the free throw line. Backs down against Loeffler with the left hand off the window. Got it to go. 67-50. In this 79th meeting between the two programs, a three. Thompson got it.
Ellie Thompson just camped out on the perimeter. Head coach Aaron Johnston pumping 2 fifths.
Macy Miller, the freshman, with 19. Ellie Thompson, the freshman, with 18. They combined to go 11 of 18 in South Dakota State women. defeat South Dakota 72-57 as the Jackrabbit women's program now captured its sixth Summit League championship.